Photographers are documenting the highs and lows of life in isolation during the coronavirus pandemic. To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.